The characteristic of the swing is up and down, similar to samba, but it's done in a different count and, of course, different look. You can, to create the characteristic of the swing, think about you playing basketball. You have the basketball and you're going up and down, down, up, down, and down, up, down, down, up, down, and down, up, down. The count for the swing, the basic count used to dance the swing is 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 6. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 6. All the step, the movement basically are done within 6 beats of the music. We're going to give you basically trying to do a little exercise together to see how it looks with music. One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. Okay? And one and two and three and four, five, six. One and two, three and four, five, six. One and two, three and four, five and six. One and two, three and four, five, six. Down, up, down, down, up, down. Back, forth, down, down. Now to the right, to the left, and back step. One and two, three and four, 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 and back step. As you can see, we're using a lot of sways in swing. It's just a slight natural inclination of the body, using the ribcage to the left, back step, and to the right. Like this. One, two, three and four, five, six. One and two, three and four, five, six. One and two, three and four, five, six. And one and two, three and four, five, six.